Hello everyone, I am Mastermind, and welcome to today's stream. And I clearly did not forget today was Valentine's Day, and quickly went into V Studios and quickly changed my bow to pink to celebrate Valentine's Day. I did not clearly do that at all. Anyway, since the... Anyway, let's continue with today's stream, which we will be doing inside. Wrong one. In the Hue of the Storm ARAM. So I'm just going to give a moment for it to pop up, and then we can go and play some ARAM. Huh, that is weird. VStream may actually be having some issues. Yes, I seem to be having a bit of issues with VStream at some time. Alright. There we go. Man, I missed this. This was a fun thing they used to do. Too bad they removed it. I was really good at that when that first came out. Ah, shame. But they don't do anything fun anymore. I don't know why they keep changing the background picture. Alrighty, so let's see who we get. I do not like our chances here. With the 42 and the 52 over here. And then with all these high numbers. Great. It's not that I don't dislike healing, it's just... Really? Please save it for my next match, at least. Whatever. Okay, Yep. That's a go. Oh, great. This is not going to go well. You don't have a tank like.
Prepare yourselves for battle, heroes.
Certainly.
You're ready for the killing?
I am well prepared to do what I must.
Okay, the Divine Stalk and Shield. I shouldn't have chosen that one since we don't actually have a tank. And our Chromie isn't even. Moving, I get. Yep. Had a feeling this is not gonna go well.
Certainly.
I heal.
The enemy's making their move.
Yep, this is not going well. Literally two of our teams are fighting, and the other ones aren't even put. And the other two literally didn't even join in during the fight. Dang it, I was stunned. I couldn't actually help.
This won't go easy for you.
Who I wanted to heal. That's Nick.
The enemy's making their move.
I want them. Wow, this Junkrat is just refusing to actually help. Are you kidding me?
That's better.
The light rebukes you.
I don't know what the guy is doing.
Press forward.
Yeah, I don't know what Zagal is doing at all. Do.
Victory for the Alliance.
Choose a talent.
Okay. I'm gonna go look something up. No one's literally doing anything at all. Heroes of the Storm. 2. Oh, cool. So there isn't a way to actually surrender in this game at all. That's just great. That is just great.
Press forward.
So we have to sit here and actually lose it poorly.
Victory for the Alliance.
Yeah, with the stuns, this is probably a much better option.
Choose a talent.
Evil eye.
Choose a talent.
Victory for the Alliance.
Our core is under attack.
That's that one button.
Destroy. Choose a talent.
guard.
Wait, where the heck is Zagar at?
Be vigilant and true.
Choose a talent.
Stand back and drop. Oh my god. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even see you in there at all. Get this one. Dang it. Ugh. They were still on cooldown. They're going to have to... Oh, wait. Going. Dang it. You know, we would have actually done decent enough if Junkrat actually helped at all throughout this entire fight. Except he literally hid in the background. This is like Bond's enemy. Game, please.
The enemy is attacking our core. We shall strike back.
Ready.
MVP.
Okay, that was a terrible match. At least it's at the count towards the daily, at least. So let's try again. Okay, so I have Vayner, Deathwing, and Phoenix. I like Phoenix a lot. Let's see, Vagor. What would you decide between Deathwing or Vayner here? I'm gonna go with Deathwing. Bit stun could actually be useful here. But we have a lot of war here. In progress. Prepare
for combat. Of all the allies I could have, I ended up with you. Do not cross me. Well, now we're up twilight walls.
Now I got a pretty weak one. Let's see.
Time remaining. 10 seconds.
Let's see.
Five,
oh, they also have Deathwing over there, too.
Three,
two, one. Now beginning. Okay, Tugawas and Artanis could be pretty useful for us. Bad time for him to actually jump down as I was blowing fire. That's all it is, since we can. Downside of this is that I don't receive any healing from my teammates. I got Bathy Peace out. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yeah! Oof. Ooh. That could have actually gone bad. Didn't get full healing, but still, 3 shields is better than none. I'm too close. I'm way too close. They do have more mobility than I. And our team water. What a race! Ooh, got it. Have you got a bounce? Seven. I can attack when I'm up here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy. This is the boarding, boss. And she can actually follow me. I She's problematic. And she can actually like dash forward each time she uses her Q ability. Oh boy. Okay, this will quickly heal me up. Trying to escape. I guess the only downside of actually having death in this is I get no actual help from my allies, and he sees him as nuisance, but just tolerates him enough to actually fight. I don't know if this is. Grinding pretty much. Oh yeah, she does a lot of damage to me. I guess that explains why. Actually, 30 seconds. Now, we started so well too in the beginning. Well, here it slows and reduce damage, once it causes it to explode. Oh, he's just out hitting the damage.
I'm just fine.
Ah, what? That was enough to kill me? Weak. Maybe going in talk like Bill may not have been the best composition for this. Wait, what? How did he survive that? Wait, where is Zool? Yeah, that explains where he was. Her boat does hot. No one like me. Getting the shield in the wall.
Enemy hero terminated.
I don't know. I ended up attacking them by accident. This is gonna hurt. It's gonna keep me from Matty teleporting too.
Valor suits you, friend. Cower beneath my wheels.
Killing
take out this one tower over here. That wrong button. We didn't even see blades. Yep, I'm dead again. You can actually outpace me at if I try to run.
Enemy
Well, this play, Nemesis clearly knows how to play, what's her name again? Ophelia. Don't even have to say your name. It clearly knows how to play fear. Enjoy your lot, Sophie. Yeah, I clearly didn't have to do this because I forgot today was Valentine's Day and decided to do something for Valentine's. That clearly isn't the reason why I decided to dye it pink today. Not at all. MVP. Oh. Boy, this is not going well at all for me. And again, it's still only been 38 minutes. So we can get, at least get a few wins in tonight. Really hope I get a few wins in tonight. And all of it isn't just being stopped by the entire team every time. Let's see. Okay, so this could go pretty well this time. Do we have Thrall, Phobius, White Mane? I hate playing White Mane. Okay. Oh yeah, I have not played Thrall in a long time. I just hope the enemy's team isn't as mobile. Okay, so who are we up against?
Prepare yourselves for battle.
Okay, Deckard, ETC.
I thought goat men were strange.
ETC, Alexander. Alex Straza, Cathuzal, and Thrall. Ah, I hate that. Cathuzal. It'll be a nightmare to deal with.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
Okay, but we do have Vada and Gaz, so it could go well for us. This is gonna be a real aggressive team. Oh no! That is why I don't like Cathuzal. That bomb he puts on people really can rip a team apart if you're not careful. I need to grab these minerals too. Hard to do so getting it going in. Let's pick that one lately. Ow. Okay, I think I can grab these now. Anyways, I should be able to deal with these pretty quickly. Yep.
Choose a talent.
Okay. Yeah, that spell could be real useful. Oh, come on, greedy. Figured that characters I would destroy our camp. Got a bit bop trap there. They probably destroyed that one up there. Oh. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'd be careful going out until fountain is up. Wow, is this out of range? Has a lot of CCs. But it's still doable. It's still doable. We did manage to push them back, so we can actually win this. Destroy that. I don't know. I do it. Okay, now they destroyed it. Oh, I missed the thing. Uh-oh, he's after me. I need the ETC. Jimmy feels like Addy doing that behind my knee. Seriously? Yep, I'm dead. Okay, what seems better? Shield. Here grants allies heroes 47 shield per second up to 187. Shield persists after 2 seconds after exiting pylon. 30% more increased attack damage. Yeah, that seems better.
Oh, that don't look good.
Huh.
Now that's the way to do it.
Well, that may have been a complete trap, but we still managed to take it. Oh, I'm in trouble. I have no health. How did I survive that? I should not have survived that at all. Mobius has no health whatsoever. Not? I should really be prime target for these people at the time. Should not have done the knockback. Spell damage. That spell decrease would have been real useful.
Thank you.
Ah, took it to Owl. Okay. Hit you with by hitting heroes with explosion. Ah. Uh-oh. Okay, at least I'd be full health. I can survive an attack. I'm alive. The pink bow, and it's cute. Yeah, only for today. After that, it goes back to being gray. Thing's gonna last and look, I forgot to activate the thing. Okay, so need to move a pylon closer and get up more. Oh no. Alright, it did its job by distracting him long enough. Let's see. We still have all turrets up there. No more healing for you. For you. All you have to do is actually get into the. Oh, dang it. Oh, it actually is doing damage. Yeah, that's good to know. That was our Tickle's game. Then you caught out. You're 20. Yeah. Probably should have to give it to Ariel. Those healings she did actually saved us from Captain Zor's fireballs. Yep, We're gonna do this for 2 hours. We only got 2 wins, so that's good. Ooh. Huh. Okay, looks like my uncle isn't coming today. So I was asking why this stream might actually be a bit late since my uncle had to come by and help fix my bed. Since one of the boards underneath it kind of was, it turns out it was too short and fell off. Oh, we actually did get one of these. Okay, these are just massive chaos rounds. Always one round that could always end up just being oops, all this character, and we got all tracers. Yeah, I'm not really that good with tracer.
Seconds.
Huh. The Hispanic family my mom gave me actually helped clear out my throat. Really enough, a lot of those usually don't actually really help at all. Wow. Really?
Brilliant.
Two of them literally suicided. I need to go all the way into the back line to try to take out our turret. Attack heals more.
Killing spree.
Okay, we need to reach level 7.
Such daring.
Which, big reason the other team is doing really poorly, I think it's not going to be much of a problem. It's kind of hard to tell who actually has the kills, though. Why do that? That's the wrong one to hit. Yeah, I think the other team just quit. A bit disappointing. Since these matches are always fun because it's just complete chaos the entire time.
Let's do that again.
Ooh, a good one is actually Zagar. Just complete minions all over the place.
Ha! That'll show him! Looks like you need a timeout!
Incredible, eh? Ooh, we got a mega kill. It's our teammate running away. Yeah, looks like the other team just quit. That was a bit disappointing, though. MVP. I did at least wanted to do this once, but eh, I had one of these once during the streams, but we did get one, but too bad it was a pretty uneventful one. Now, finish my daily. Let's see. Alright. Depending on what we get, it could be good or bad. Okay, these two seem to be teamed up. Okay, so we do have Uthon Magor. We do not like healing as right main. Gul'dan or Nazebo? Or Naz? We have no idea how the other team usually goes with winning Naz. Okay, seems like we're gonna have a decent amount of slowing on this team. We're up with Chen, Tychus, Junkrat, Tyrael, Ty, and Lucio. That Junkrat's gonna be annoying.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. The gates are open. Go!
Mana. Like, it is a problem, though, if he does get me. Not keeping my corruption. I expected. Alright. Isn't too bad. One team. Not gonna cost it that much. Ow. More mana. I need more people to hit with that corruption. Hey, nothing. There we go. Really? I hit him. I activated it before he gets moving. Oh no. Maybe get away. Oh boy. Hit all three of them on him. Okay. More damage than slows. We reach level 10, that's bad. Chose to die. Because he explodes when he dies.
Thank you.
Yeah, Tychus is who did most of that damage. Then have light heal up.
Fight on until all is the only way.
Probably not how this is gonna go. If we can reach level 20, we may be able to actually push. If I drain life, Junkrat's gonna knock me over to them, or Tiger's just gonna sit there and actually rip me apart. Didn't activate it, finished before activating it.
Let's go.
way too many boss damage. Wait, as I mean as you're doing that amount of damage to them, I mean you have to reach their turret, your base at all. Okay, at least I did not have one win in this entire match. Not counting the Tracer one, since that kind of the other team just quit before the match even started. Okay. And looks like I'm hitting. Oh wait. Ah. No, not a butcher. Why'd you waste mana at the beginning of the fight?
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Commence combat operations.
Not who I wanted to heal. Get back over that notch over my health bar to get some good healing on.
Much better.
Okay. If I can hit them again. I need to be over though. So now, as long as I get this power each time I heal, I shouldn't actually lose much of my health each time I heal someone. I think completed his quest. That's actually good. He completes his quest and he actually is much stronger now. Always kind of the whole reason. Kind of the whole reason that Butcher is actually much weaker if he doesn't actually do that quest of his. Already hit that by it. Actually.
Another step in the future.
That button's dead. We may have been too greedy there. Hey, almost taking out one step to it. Was it actually that bad? Yes, solo too. They're gonna take a while. And shield and advance armor. Good shield. Activates multiple times. All right, we also tank. Just on the same hero multiple times.
Existence is to be treasured.
Ow.
Double kill.
Appreciate it.
Vidi actually canceled it. You take out that turret here. I think I healed the wrong thing. Oof. I was so close to this fort. If I had chosen the other one, we could have actually taken this out. Okay, most of us are coming back at the same time, at least. I am not well, so this is another one for us. Alright. That was a good win. Alright, we look like we have enough for one more round. I kind of like this one, this beat. Yeah, this is taking a while. Oh, here we go. All right, let's see. That seem to be about even in terms of scale. Heroes are granted as your hero level up. Explore different heroes to acquire more gold. Praxis Outpost. Okay. Heroes, really? That means she is decent.
Initialization in progress. Prepare for combat.
Tell me, are you ready for battle?
Okay.
That won't be a problem.
Yeah, but this isn't actually done into the first match again. Was it the first one or was it the second one?
10 seconds.
It just ended really badly for us since half our team didn't
5,
do.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Yeah, this is wonderful.
Fine. Didn't see this one, did you?
Sent that forward, and that it would have done more damage to him. Seriously? Already calling GG. Who we up against? Zarya. I guess he's an annoying one to deal with. Imperius. Orpheus again. Arya. And Anubis Arrak. Ah, dang it, the minions actually stop that. With Marco Bomb's damage. If I actually hit someone.
You're almost not worth it. Ah,
one minion right there.
I regret this.
going to build each time. Wow, I have not been paying attention at all. I'm out of mana.
Initializing respawn. Alert. Your pawn is under attack.
defeat. MVP.
Okay, let's do one more. Let's at least try to end this on a win. I don't need for any of those. Oh, that actually does look nice. Okay, let's see. Oof. I don't even want to heal again. Pobius, Cassandra, and Varian. This is Battle, Johanna, Vegard, Kerazima, and Deathwing. Okay, you need to be cautious of that. Joanne and Deathwing. Deathwing. That is nothing that bad. Just focus on trying to heal. And not waste my mana on attacking unless I have a shot. Get the wrong person.
Excellently done.
Blast an enemy.
Seriously? None of us were on it the entire time? Now is when my healing starts actually taking off.
Excellently done.
Keep maintaining a high health. Shouldn't have got greedy. That's why you had to take out that Kazim.
Now you respect your queen. Where I tread, life blooms.
Much better.
Yeah, it seems like Thrall may have actually ended up killing Phobius. Ow. Done moving or silent ally reduces life down by 30%. Kidding, we didn't kill one of them? Yeah, they killed three of us.
Much better.
Why did he blow? Explode? We die.
My thanks, King.
May have been a mistake.
My face.
Compared to an ally. Oh, dang it. I was not paying attention. Really hear if there's someone at the mage. At least got the tower down.
Excellently done.
We will fight again.
Let's try one more.
MVP.
Let's at least try one more to get a win. Hey, did we do those caverns? I think we did. Okay. Vexor. I don't really like playing with Wadan. Meriden. Wadan. Okay, we have two Zags.
This way.
One Tyranid and one Anubis. This is another Tyranid, Zarya. Malphius, Thrall, and Brighton. Okay, so they have two heroes over there. Oh, wait, we have actually done this before. Oh, that's wonderful. Not paying attention to well. Whoa, bail. Zero. Just healed back.
I wander alone. I needed that friend.
Okay, so get more health. No.
The path is long.
He's just still dead. Are you kidding me? You can't even get close. We didn't have our teammate here literally left.
The path is long.
Brain is so close to death every time, and we have yet gotten much of a kill. Okay, the Brain has died twice.
Instinct.
kill.
Now those are asking Misha's that die. That's dying. They can clearly end this. They're just running our experience at this point. Puppets be not ending this. Just to grind out experience. This match pretty much proved the knights are gonna go my way. Alrighty, let's see who is on. Let's see, there's an alt. Someone started an alt stream. I'm playing Resident Evil 4. Oh, a fan made game of Resident Evil 4. Now it's lewd. See, this is mature. Writing math notes while mindlessly vibing, probably singing and playing games. Night. I just want to send you somewhere where you at least be meteor showered as well. Why not? It'd be a good laugh, at least. Let's see. Okay. Well, at least you enjoyed me losing half the time. All right, plus let me do this. No, wait. Yeah. Though, of course, in this one, it seems to I lose more often than win. All right. If you feel like you can copy this down. Alrighty. Copy, paste, yep. Alrighty, well, thanks for coming by. If what I have doesn't turn to sickness, doesn't turn bad, I will see you on Friday for more Baldur's Gate 3. Until then, and hope you enjoy the stream, and I will see you next time. Bye!